Oh man, that is some deep sloppy crap there. And then up here. Down there, I can see it. There's a beaver in that one. So, I'll go ahead and get this one pulled up. Since it's only the one beaver, I'll go ahead and remake the sets and leave them here. If it was two, I would have pulled and left. If it would have been two beaver, I would have pulled my traps and left. Looks like a kit. Oh, you got that lever locked up in there. Back out there. Hopefully same spot where I had it, because this is a pain here. Push down in there, good. Make sure my drowning lock can go down. Sorry if I'm flashing here with my butt crack there. Got that one remade. Grab our beaver. Just gonna throw it right there. I'm gonna guess that they've seen carnivores bears before, but I don't know if they've seen the round body grip ones. But I need to lower this down. Fresh splash. Let's jump back through this. I'll set you up here in the water. Up here on the bank for a little while because I maxed out all my tag and everything. Yeah. That's a little too far there. I maxed all this out. Bugger. Trap bedded out there again. We're good to go. Put the wire back up here. Make sure nothing's in the way of that drowning lock going down. And grab our beaver. There, nice log right here I can cross instead of walking through that water with my work boots on. But there we go. Beaver and a raccoon. Raccoon's incidental, but try to avoid that as much as possible. You just can't keep them buggers out of your set sometimes. So, we'll see how tonight goes. Till then, everyone.